A 9-year-old boy was killed and 3 other people injured after a car collided with a tanker truck on the 118 highway near Moorpark this morning. The California Highway Patrol says a woman, the boy, and a 7-year-old girl were in the car. They did not give details on what led to the crash. The boy died at the hospital. The woman and girl suffered major injuries. The driver of the tanker was also taken to the hospital. No names were released. The tanker overturned and spilled gasoline onto the road, forcing a stretch of SR 118 to be shut down. Matt Yurus for CBS LA.